snap, I'm getting readings from over here on my tracker. I don't know, where did I put my tracker? I put it somewhere. Yes, here's my tracker. My bad, I'm getting readings coming from over here. Wait, what the heck? Yo. Guys. What? What is this? Hello guys, it's me, Steve here, and welcome back to another video. Today, as you noticed, I have changed a lot since the last time we saw each other. And so yeah, I changed, and with that, marks a new beginning. So, what I have here is some kind of device that I was given to. I don't know where I was given this device to, but yeah, but anyway, this device, or, like, this is, how I've been getting readings from all these past other episodes, is by this blaze raw machine thingy from the Nether. So, yeah. But with that, let's go find it. I think it's over here somewhere. Like, it seems like it was detected by the old area. Like, I don't know where exactly, but I think we're gonna find it soon. Okay, guys, it looks like it's coming from over here. Whoa, what the heck is that? Yo, guys, what the heck is this? Whoa. What's that? Is that... Wait, is this from Fortnite? Oh, no. Another Fortnite thing? Didn't this crash already once? Or, like, something happened here, right? Like, cause there was a rift. I'm thinking, by looking at it, it looks like it was flipping over, like, in that rotation to where it fell right here. That's a crazy rift. Surprised it hasn't gone away yet. Wonder how long it's been in the sky for, but what the heck is this? Whoa! Ah! Oh, jeez! What the heck was that? Okay, that's weird. What if I jump on it from the top? Whoa! This thing's really bouncy. Ow! Okay, this thing's strong. I don't know if I could do damage to it. Guys, my hitbox isn't working. Oh, jeez. Did the cube just regenerate? Like, this looks like a cube. Okay, let me put my tracker away. What the heck? Wait a minute. The book. Where did I put that book? Wasn't it something about, like, a lifeguard? Okay, guys, I'm gonna go find that book right now, and I'll let you know. But, actually, before that, is it just me, or... Man, maybe that's just me, I don't know. But I'm gonna go find that book for y'all guys and read it, or, like, maybe to refresh our minds for a bit. Ah, here it is, guys. Yes, about the Fortnite story. Yes. Kevin! Odd name to call, but okay. Wait a minute. The cube. Wait, what? And aliens are coming? So we found that foundation falling from the air, but then he got teleported here, right? So... If he got teleported here, that means... Oh, no. Guys, here's lots of our animals, guys, if you don't remember, but like, here, ready, and all those animals, but for real, let's get serious here. like, actually, like, we remember, like, he came here and helped us. But the odd thing is that, like, the odd thing is that, like, if he came here, right, that has to mean that he teleported through a rift and let the foundation keep going in the river. Wonder where he ended up. It's an investigation I want to know. Guys, let me know in the comments down below, where did he go? And maybe I'll even research on YouTube and maybe see, like, we all have access to YouTube. So, I'll go look up and explore or, like, figure out the research of how. But I realize he mentioned Kevin. And the thing is, at the time it was the alien ship. So, you're saying it came back, all these different cubes? Guys, let me know in the comments if I should go through that rift and maybe do a game. Yeah, guys, let me know in the comments if I should do a game. That's going to be it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, drop a like. Hit that subscribe button so you never miss a single episode of the series of the Minecraft Funhouse. But anyway, oh, jeez, that was a good flight. But, hope you enjoy, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So, peace out.